The veto did not go exactly how I would have liked. Taylor, as far as I'm concerned, is worse for my game than Michael. Michael just happens to be better at the game. Do with that info what you will, but as long as he takes down Brittany, I have no problem with getting Taylor out this week. Especially given the fact that she was friggin' trying to say I was the first person out of the leftovers. Like, Amira was trying to say that I was to go home. That didn't work out. Taylor does it. Clearly, that didn't work out. No. That's all I have to say about that. But I don't know. It's not a good trend. I wouldn't want to be on that side of the coin. So I think Taylor got overconfident. As far as I'm concerned, she is to go home this week. I don't want her here anymore. I think I saved her game week 3, right? Right, everybody. Nobody's here. But right, everybody, I saved Taylor's game. And then she's going against the family. You don't go against the family. Come on, dude. Like, I don't know. Whatever. But can't send Michael home this week. It's fine. But we can send Taylor home. I'm guaranteed Michael is going to pick Brittany to come off the block. I get it. Alyssa seemed to be having a tough time with this all, but I think I've just got to ease her into playing the game. She's been not doing as good as she should with playing this game, but simultaneously, she's still here. I'm still here. We might as well just be playing just as good as one another. I can't even say she's not playing a good game. Although Taylor, I can't say that about. And Brittany, I think I can say the same thing about. They just happen to be here, but I don't know. Whatever.